Hey, how was your weekend?
Pretty good. I went fishing. How about you?
Pretty good. I went hiking on Saturday. I went to church on Sunday. Do you go to church anymore?
I used to, but not lately.
No. Do you have any kind of spiritual beliefs?
Yeah, I think there's probably some sort of God out there.
Oh. What do you think about Jesus?
Seems pretty cool, but I don't know much about it.
No. There's a heaven. Do you think you'll go there?
Yes.
Why?
I'm basically a good person.
Are you sure you're good enough to get to heaven?
I'm not sure if I'm good enough.
Can I share with you what the Bible says about how to get to heaven?
It's funny you should ask. I've been really wanting to know about that.
Great. Have you heard about the Ten Commandments?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm going to give you a good pertinent quiz based off the Ten Commandments. How many times would you say you've lied in your entire life?
Too many to count.
Same here. Have you ever stolen anything? Like a pencil? Illegally downloaded music? Or illegally downloaded copies of the movie?
Yes.
So have I. Have you ever looked at a woman lustfully?
Yes.
Oh, me too. Jesus said that if you look like a person lustfully, it's like committing adultery in your heart. Have you ever used God's name in vain? For example, Jesus, or dang it.
Yes.
The Bible calls that blasphemy. It's using God's name as a cuss word and is considered a very serious sin. So far, we've been through four of the Ten Commandments. I'm not judging you, but you've admitted to lying, stealing, blaspheming, committing adultery in your heart. Based on God's law, would you be guilty or innocent?
Guilty.
That's not good. Do you think you'll go to heaven or hell?
Hell, I guess.
Does that concern you?
Yes. What do I do?
I wouldn't make it either, but I have really good news.
I bet.
The Bible says that in Romans 2:23, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Everyone has sinned at one point. Lying, stealing, blasphemy. Romans 6:23. For the wages of sin is death. Don't sin. Romans 5:8. For God demonstrates his own love for us. But while we were still sinning, Christ died for us. Romans 10:9. Confess, if you confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. Romans 5:1. Therefore, since we have been made right in God's sight through faith, we have peace with God through Jesus Christ. For now, there's no condemnation. Does this make sense to you?
Yeah, it does. Wow.
Sweet. Would you make a decision with me to put your faith in Jesus and give your life to God?
Right now.
Oh, sweet. Alrighty. Please pray with me. I'm sorry for my sins.
I am.
I believe Jesus died and rose again from the dead. I will follow Jesus as best as I can. Alright, we've done it. Amen. Amen. Thank you, sir. So here's directions to our church prayer times. Mm-hmm. I'll shoot. And is there anything you need prayer for?
Nope.
Alrighty. Well, have a good day, sir.
Okay.